We ask your blessings upon these ladies and gentlemen who we honor today for their achievements. We celebrate their capacity for creativity, for leadership, and all the effort exerted for excellence.
Finalists for most outstanding secondary school teacher, Devin Antipolo. Finalists for most outstanding elementary school principal, Devin Antipolo. Devin Rizal. Is for most outstanding secondary school principal, Devin Antipolo. For most outstanding secondary school teacher, Devin Antipolo. School principal, Devin Antipolo. For most outstanding secondary school principal, Devin Antipolo.
ng Rizal. Eileen S.J. Martinez, Taytay Elementary School. Reina Chola El Nasol, Joaquin Guido Memorial Elementary School. Lucila S.J. Santo Tomas, Tayuman Elementary School.
My commitment, myself being visible and being felt among my co-teachers are my qualities ready to provide the school and especially to the end beneficiary of this service, our clientele.
I always touch the heart of every people, teachers, parents, and community to be an instrument of progress and success.
Presenting the award is Congressman Michael Chan Jack R. Duavit and Governor Rebecca Nini A. Inez.
And this year's coronation, most outstanding elementary school principal for DepEd Rizal is Eileen S.J. Martinez, Taytay. Congratulations. We're moving on to the next award. Ang pinakamahusay para sa pinakamarunong na punong guro.